Come on, man.
That's not your fault, Jack.